Day 106. I'm 300 kilometers deep in Ecuador. I'm planning to reach one of the city, which is another 300 kilometers from here. It's up to the mountain. And there I'm gonna find Wi-Fi and I'm gonna search places to visit because I didn't do it yet. I'm gonna have my tea, pack my stuff, and hopefully by 8 o'clock I should be on the road. One thing I wanna mention, it's the very beautiful scenery so far in Peru. You drive into the valley and so vast area, like so much expanded. It's very beautiful.
Feo. ¿De dónde está viniendo?
Ucrania.
¿Ucrania?
Ok. Feliz día.
De igual manera.
Muchas gracias por ayuda.
Sí.
Okay.
как я ее потерял вообще. Интересно, что ее, блядь, нет, она же бьет.
Already. The roads, most parts, is horrible, man. We are located approximately altitude 4,500 meters, man. Oh, shit. How long it's gonna be? Like everybody else. Alright, so Cajamarca. The road here was quite tough, mostly unpaved, very high above sea level, dirt road, rain. But I made it. It was a long drive. Yeah, it was a very long drive. And very cold, sometimes wet, sometimes very slippery. One part I took the road, I was following GPS. The thing is, there was no road there, but in GPS, it says, it shows solid orange, it means it's a highway, but there was no road at all. So I dropped the bike, I fell once, and places where there was a very good road was not marked on maps.me at all. And this place is famous for Baños de Inca, where the ancient Incas used to take their bath. And it's so crowded there, I didn't go there. So, yeah, but the thing is, the hostel has their own pool with the hot springs. That's cool, but it's empty. I cannot take the baño. This get is so cool, man. So cool. Thing is, the rainy season just started here. I don't know whether I follow rain season or rainy season follows me. And maybe in 2 days I'm gonna be in Lima, hopefully. And there I'm planning to do some maintenance for the bike.